When I heard they were going to make a doll, I was very excited, and they came out and they measured my face, little tiny measurements of every little nook and cranny on your face. And I thought, I wonder what that's going to look like, and I was so excited. And when they sent the doll back, they went, okay, here it is. It looked just like Farrah. It didn't look anything like me.